after the break, we are back on the test track and Nick, being our winner of the time trial, has decided to take on the track first.